Hey everyone, this is Bomb Block, and this is another episode of my Ultimate Money Making series. In this part I'll be explaining how to make money with keys. The approximate cash rate will range from about 1.2 mil to almost 2.8 mil profit per hour. Also, if you want to check out any other money making method I've made, then click the link in the description to check them out. First off, we're gonna start with the crystal key method, which requires level 10 construction. It will be located in Taverly. This method ranges from 2.4 mil to almost 2.8 mil profit per hour. I recommend starting off with about 8 crystal keys, which will be a good amount to fill up your inventory. Put your house options to arrive at portal. You can also wear an air stuff or an earth stuff and bring law runes in your inventory. Your house should be in Taverly, and you can do this by talking to any estate agent in any of the big cities. This will cost you 5k. And then use the teleport to house spell. You enter the house to the south and then use the crystal keys on the chest that's located at the east side of the house. And for each key you will always get a dragonstone gem. And the other items you get are simply just random. There's about 5 or 6 options I believe. And throughout the other clips you'll see the other items you can get. Sometimes if the crystal keys go down on the GE a lot and the dragonstones go up on the GE a lot, that means you can get over 3 mil cash per hour. And you can also run from Felidor by using the Felidor teleport method, or from Berthorpe, but I really don't recommend it because it will take down the cash per hour tremendously. You should wear a glory or a dueling ring so you can bank in either Castle Wars or in Edgeville, and then simply teleport back to Taverly. Each lap takes approximately 1 minute, and for each trip you gain about 50k profit, which is pretty good. The best items you can get beside the dragonstones are runite bars, which you can get 3 of them. And secondly, you'll be able to get a tooth half of a key. And if you also get a loop half of a key with that, you can make another key and use that on the chest also. Cutting the gems and then turning them into glories, rings of wealth, or combat bracelets isn't really worth it because they're worth less than the dragonstones itself, so you'll actually make less profit, so I really recommend just selling the uncut gems. You can also bring a familiar to speed things up, and I've put an example for that later on in this video. And if you actually do have one, I really recommend bringing it because it will speed up your cash per hour. Personally, I think the only downside is that you don't get XP from this. It also kind of depends on the GE prices to see how much profit you'll make. And I suppose if the keys are about 20k worth more than the dragonstones, you'll still make a slight profit. And here are the results of opening about 100 chests. And I bought the keys for just under 49k, so that's about 400k profit. And it took a total of about 11 minutes to get them all done. So that's approximately 2.5 mil profit per hour. And if you want to do it with a familiar, it took me about 100 seconds to get 18 keys done with a yak. And since the average profit per key is about 4.2k, that means it's 76k profit in 100 seconds, which means 2.7 mil profit per hour. So if you're using a tortoise or a tarot bird, it should be between 2.5 mil and 2.7 mil profit per hour. And for the second method, we're using sinister keys. And this method requires 49 agility, an anti-poison method, Janil teleport method, and it will be located in Janil. And the cash rate will rate from approximately 1.5 mil to 2.5 mil per hour, and it kind of depends on the her prices. We start off with 3 keys in your inventory and teleport tabs to Janil, either to the center of Janil if you've done the hard diaries, or house teleport tabs if your house is located in Janil and you haven't done the diaries. You also have to bring a weapon which can cut through spider webs. You can either just run north through the gates and then head west, or just head west straight away and use the agility shortcut, which is located in the Janil north wall. It actually doesn't even matter which way you go, because both methods are about 21 seconds to the slash web. And if you go west, there will be a house which you can enter by cutting through the spider webs, and then you have to go downstairs. And once you're downstairs, you have to do the agility obstacle. And once you've crossed that, you squeeze through the obstacle pipe. And if you want to prevent damage, make sure you don't click on the skeleton so that they'll attack you. And once you're through the pipe, there will be a chest in the room, which you have to use the sinister keys on, and each time you open the chest there will be 9 herbs, so that you'll fill exactly 27 spaces and you have one space left to use the teleport tabs to go back to Yuno. So once you've opened all 3 of the chests, just teleport back to Yuno with whatever teleport method you're using. Go back to the bank all your herbs, make sure you have 3 keys and your teleport tabs in your invent, and go for another round. And without using a familiar, one trip takes 80 seconds. And if you make about 10k profit per key, that means you make 30k in 80 seconds. And 80 seconds per trip means 45 trips per hour. This means that you can make just over 1.3 mil per hour. Note that prices may vary over time, so I'll estimate the price at 1.2 mil per hour on average. And if you're using a tortoise or tortoise, whatever you want to pronounce it, then you should bring 5 keys and a teleport tab. You go downstairs, you go across the agility shortcut, you go through the pipe, and then start opening the chests. First off, you use 2 keys and you'll get 18 herbs, which can fit exactly in your familiar. So you go to your BOB and then put all your herbs in, and then use the other 3 keys on the chests and go back to your nil. Once you open your bank, just click on bank all button, then right click, take 5 keys, take another teleport tab, and you go straight off. And these trips take about 95 seconds. And if you make 10k profit per key, that means you'll make 50k profit in 95 seconds. And 95 seconds a trip, that means 37 trips per hour. And that concludes in 1.8 mil profit per hour. Prices may vary over time, so I'll estimate it at 1.7 mil per hour on average.
And some of you who have a pack yak and want to use it, it goes exactly the same, only this time you bring 6 keys. You go through the wall, downstairs, past the agility shortcut, go through the pipe. The only difference here is that you drop 3 keys first, and then you open all the 3 of the other keys you have, you put that in your pack yak, then pick up the 3 keys and use that on the chest again, and then teleport back to the bank.
And with a pack yak, one trip takes 102 seconds, and if you gain 10k profit per key, that means you'll get 60k profit per trip, and 102 seconds per trip means 35 trips per hour. And if you make 60k profit per trip, that means you make 2.1 mil profit per hour. Note that prices may vary over time, so I'll estimate the price at 2 mil per hour on average. That was it for this money making episode, and if you want to check any other episode I've made for money making, then click the links on screen or in the description.
And guys, I would really appreciate if you could give me a thumbs up for this video, because I've put so much time and effort in the videos, and therefore just click on the like button wouldn't harm anyone. So thanks for the like. If you want to check out my other videos, just visit my channel. And if you want to stay up to date for new videos, click the subscribe button. Like a mouse!